What up, YouTube? This your boy Jay Cool Long Talk Live. We down here in Portland. Down here in PNCT, Port North PNCT. Take y'all through the ride with a brother real quick. Show you how we do down here. This is PNCT, Port North, ride with a brother. I gotta pull up and get in. Still can make it down to get in line for the slop booth. What I'm looking at right now, the reefer area, there's really no line out here. Going through the back to the far right, there's no line out here. So hopefully I'll be here too long so I can get over to the city. I'm turning the headlights off. Well, I'm gonna take Staten Island over there. Yeah, I don't take Joe Watson Bridge no more. Once I got a taste of that Staten Island, going over to that, going over to JFK Airport, it's a quicker ride. Even with all the traffic and all that, I still get there about an hour. Sometimes I get like 45 minutes, depends on how it is, but sometimes it's like an hour and 15 minutes. If I take Joe Watson Bridge, every bit of 2 hours and 30 minutes, every bit of it. Too much on that bridge. Too much on the bridge. I just want to get in here and drop this box. From here. DIY out here right now doing it down here in Port North. Gonna do a little session up here real quick so I can hurry to get in and out of here and stop this video because I got to make out of Staten Island. But I want to show you how the ports look. About to go over here and get in line real quick. What we do down here? Should have put him on the back side, but I stay right here. On this tape, I might pause it. I might go in and out, pausing it real quick, or you know, see what happens. What happens when you come down here and get in line with all these trucks. Go around this, follow him in. Post up, that's all. pause it right here and get back at you. If they trying to sell it, then y'all gotta include me in this shit. Yeah, they just going back and forth with each other. Yeah, exactly. Then if I'm not gonna be in my mom gonna sell that type of shit, but all of a sudden now this is actually Little Robert House. Talking from the UK, he got actual fashion. I don't even think Grizzly was on the live. They got the, I'm looking at me and Melee on the fucking channel. They got the whole platform. They got T-Bone video up on the live discussing hot side counts. Hey, man, what the fuck, man? Yeah. Nah, it was another white boy that be talking to, I think, yeah, him. Yeah, with the UK voice. And he was up there talking about Hassan Campbell. Factual was talking about Hassan Campbell. I think Grizz went to sleep with him, some shit. And I was like, damn, they discussing the whole panel. Like, they had the right, you know what I'm saying? They discussing the whole panel. But, going up there. It's another dude. Yeah, it's another dude out of home. He's from the UK. He's from the UK. For a minute, man. Yeah, for a fucking minute. I still did this shit. I called Melee. Melee was there. I said, Melee, you see this bullshit, man? Melee said, nah, they just giving us tracks. What kind of tracks are they giving us? And that somebody's in the UK watching this shit. I said, that's how people overseas be stealing our content. Grizz, I think he was asleep. Grizz went with me. I was high as hell last night. to what I'm gonna have to do here. Once this truck move right here, I'm gonna have to slide up. Walk over to the left side where the gentleman is standing over here. I'm gonna go over to the left side, take my ticket right here, and get scanned in. Now what you see in front of you is everything that's going on. So I'm gonna move the camera back here. I'm about to hop out the truck in a minute. All right, we'll be back here for now. 26 debit part. Fish house in Norco Marvel Street. That's the fish house, the craft spot, anything, everything down there. can't get mad right now. But we already know. I was with ACL. Ain't nobody over there, nigga. That crane right in front of me. Right where that crane at. I go with one of those boxes, right where he's sitting at. Me, I can't go there and slide in front of him, but I gotta go down, go through the procedures, get in front of him. But I know I need that ACL box though. Coming right now, baby. Right now. People looking at me like, how you get your box off for me? Man, I'm in the system, bro. You don't know Jake Wall talk about it, gotta ask him about the food. Get in here and get out, fool. Alright, here we go. Nah, it's snowing in Pennsylvania though. It ain't snowing in Jersey. In Jersey, just raining. Alright, you cut right here. I ain't gotta cheat. I ain't gotta go around the whole damn thing. ACL High Q. Alright, once we get this ACL, we can get up out of here. But these are procedures. You gotta come around the back end. I supposed to went to DR99, but I came to GR99, so I can get one of those boxes over here. Wait till this machine, see that machine over there to the far right. And wait till he come, and you're gonna see them boxes on the ground over there. This is the same procedure you go through every time you come down to Port North, PNCT. give me that one, or I take the one in front of me. Listen, y'all look to the far right over there, you can see the boxes right there. See that box? It already tumbled over. Yeah, you can see the box over there laying on top of the other box. Check it out. Strong winds come through here, start knocking these boxes over. That's the name of the game over here. Let me pick that up a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna get this box right here in front of this ACLU 976-0750. I take that box and we're gonna sit off the JFK airport. What time is it? That's about 9:15. I haven't been about 12 o'clock anyway. I gotta get a little before that. Just trying to get a box, baby. So that's everything you see. So if you're down here in Port Newark, or you coming to the piers in New Jersey, hey, watch. If you know anybody coming out of state and they coming to the piers in New Jersey, especially Port Newark, you know, share them the video. So help them out when they come down here, because a lot of guys that come out of state that come in these ports, they be confused. So, you know, let them know. That's what we do down here. Hit the machine now. I'm trying to hurry up and get out of here. I'm surprised they even sending me to JFK on a Tuesday, but you know me. I go where the money at. Alright, hit the machine. That machine right there's gonna grab that box. And hopefully he'll put that on top of me. So he don't be in his feelings because I ain't get the other box. Alright, that's what we're talking about. Come on, grab that box, baby. Grab that box. I need that box. There we go. Come on. Come on, machine. Get that box. There you go. There you go, machine. There you go. Get the box so I can get that. All right. He got it. Now it's time for me to get it. Here we go. Now, well, basically, when I got pulled up, he gonna blow the horn and indicate for me to stop. When I stop and he drop it, I'm out. Yeah. appreciate y'all for sitting back watching this video. You know, down here in Port North. Let y'all know how these pins work. See, if you see all the freight, this is how we can tell the economy is from being in Port North or being in the rail yards. When it's packed like this, you got containers all over the place, you got work. When it ain't packed, that's when you need to work. Right now, the economy right now is doing somewhat decent because it's work down here, but we ain't no work in here. There ain't no boats coming through here. Got a problem. You definitely have a problem. You ain't got no boats in here, no containers in here. Truckers ain't getting that money, man. It's work in here. If y'all can see them tall cranes to the right, everything you see out in the backfield right there, them orange cranes, those for the boats. They work the boats with those. So those what they use, the machines, to take all the containers off the boat and they put them on the ground to bear chassis. That are like right here, what you see in front of you, that blue, that's a bare chassis on the bottom. But he got a container on it. So what they do, they just drop them on their chassis and they just run around dropping them all over the port. But there's a boat over there in the backfield. I don't know if I can get the camera over there so y'all can see the boat. But there's a boat in the backfield over here to the far left. I've probably seen it, but I can't. Nah, that's a lot of it right there. There's a boat over there. We gonna get up out of here. This is the main engine to get out of here. You gotta follow procedures in here. You see a little white car coming, you gotta slow down. You know better than that. But they'll cut me off anyway. If I cut them off, they're gonna try to pull my seam link and my twig to try to get me up out the pier. See, that's what they do around here, but you can't let that bother you though. I'm just trying to get up out of here. But you know, you gotta follow the exit signs and keep it moving. Once I hit the street, I'm gonna cut this off. I think it's been a little too long anyway, but if y'all wanna sit back and watch, it's still in this stuff. Alright. Port North, the Sharifa department right here to the far left. Everything right there, that Sharifa department. You gotta pull up under the canopy and get it set. You want a reefer, gen set, whatever. Or if you have your own, they'll plug it up, check the temperature, and get you on your way. back. I ain't mean to keep y'all waiting. Let me back up in here. Now I'm just gonna exit the building. I got my ticket. I gotta try to make it up to JFK Airport. Alright. Get the real first so we can slide out here. So now we gotta do now, we gotta go through these two portals right here. Get scanned out. That's pretty much right. It's gonna hit the street, we out of here. You know, I appreciate y'all for watching. Appreciate y'all riding. We'll be down here at PNCT Port North Container Terminal. That's why they call it PNCT Port North Container Terminal. Down here. And then we just gotta go through scanners first, wait for that red light to pop. And once it open up, they gotta scan my RFID tag. Alright, give me the green light on that. Then you got one more. That's it.